So, did you really enjoy the afternoon?
Yes. Would you like to come in for a few moments?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Rosa, hi.
Hi, Eden. Did you have a nice trip here?
Well, it was a long drive. Would you mind taking these upstairs for me? They're from Marmonte Industries. They're Italian.
Oh, I can't wait to see them. Shall I hang them up for you?
Would you mind? Appreciate it.
Hello, Rosa.
Hello, Doctor.
Would you like a drink?
No, thank you. Thank you. I should not stay. What I want to know is how you liked the afternoon. What did you think?
Well, I was impressed with the men at work and the corporation.
Good, good. I was hoping you would be.
Yeah, but let's go back to what we were discussing in the car. Why you felt like you should go through me to get to my father, why you felt it was easiest to go through me to get to my father.
I admit it isn't the conventional approach, but you have a good deal of business sense and you have a great deal of ambition. And I think you embrace new ideas where your father prefers the status quo. Also, I think you would be much more successful than me in convincing him of a major change.
Or you could always hypnotize him into accepting a merger.
Only if all else fails. Mm. Eden, my main goal right now is to convince you and to win you over to my side. Am I succeeding?
Not entirely. But you are making inroads.
Well, I will take such encouragement as I can from that. Thank you. Thank you for turning what could have been an ordinary afternoon into a memorable occasion. Thank you. I'm looking forward to seeing you in some of those new clothes. Ciao.
The clothes are lovely.
You like
them? I put them in the closet for you.
Oh, thank you. Mm. I'm going to go out and take a nice, long, hot bath now. I'll see you later.
Hello?
Cruz? It's Rosa.
Rosa, hi.
I wanted to tell you that Eden just got home.
Oh, she did?
Yes.
Well, thank you for telling me. I'm lucky to have you on my side.
Are you going to come over?
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Okay, bye.